What's going on, Keen Virus here with another episode of Binding of Isaac. So today we're going to try a new character. I did try recording before, but there was some technical errors, so I'm starting over. We're going to play as Lazarus, because Lazarus is, I don't know, just because Lazarus I think is the next best thing to Isaac. He's kind of just a little bit more well-rounded. He starts with a pill as well, so let's try that pill. It's Lemon Party, of course. That has nothing to do with flies. It can't hurt them because they fly, obviously. We did find that troll bomb opened a secret room. That is awesome. What do we got down here? There should be an enemy. No enemy this time? Okay, but there's a chest with spiders. No. Okay. Nothing good there. Let's go. We need a bomb for that secret rock there. See if we can remember that. Get rid of this champion here. This little acid trail. Okay, now what's he gonna do? Is he gonna spit explosives at me? No, nothing. He's just gonna walk around. Okay. Another pill. Two keys. Awesome. Right off the bat, two keys. It's 48-hour energy, so now we know that one. Don't like this room because these guys do that. Yep. No thank you. No thank you. No thank you. You can keep it. I don't want it. Thank you though. Okay. So some little poos. Aw, little guys. You're dead though. I'm sorry. You're so dead. I would like to leave this room and you have to die. If it was up to me, I would keep you. You're cute. And dead. Okay, so there's the boss room. Let's go the other way now, because that is going to be where our item room is. And go see what kind of build we're doing this time. Out of that room. An item right there. Is that Callus feet? Or a Callus? Yeah, Callus feet feel stronger. So I think that means we can walk over spikes now, which will be really nice. A Cupid's arrow, piercing shot. Looks awesome. Okay, what happens if I walk on this? Let's see. Nothing. Okay. So those rooms there, you've seen them a few times now, and you're probably wondering why I haven't really done anything with them. It's because you walk over the spikes and you have a chance of spawning a chest, and to me it's just not worth it. It's not worth the hearts. Monstro. Okay, first boss. There we go. This guy is easy. Let's take him out. Nope. Oh, it took some damage. That's okay, because we don't get a double deal on this floor anyway. You did a full heart's worth of damage, though. How did that happen? Oh, we had a half a heart missing. Never mind. At least I think we did. Whoa! That was close. He's really moving fast. Okay. No, thank you, Monstro. I don't want any, but thanks for offering. It's nice. I appreciate it. But your love and affection is not what I need. Goodbye, Monstro. What do we get? Magic Scab. HP and luck up. Okay, so luck will make it so we get better items and stuff we need more. Let's go back here and get that half a heart. And also get rid of this piece of poo. Okay. Go down to the next floor. So now we have four hearts. Alright, so my goal today is to beat Mom's heart. Hopefully we can, but I don't know. We'll just have to see, I guess. Okay, a cursed room, and another fake rock. Alright, these guys are a pain. I do not like them. Let's see. Okay, another key. Holy cow, we've got keys for days. Just keep on holding on to those though, because we don't want to waste them. like we did last time. We were stuck trying to scrounge for him. Alright, so that room's gone. There was a heart in here. Let's take that just to fill up. Probably, I know I wasted half a heart there, but that's okay. I'm trying not to take damage. If we had a bomb, I would totally try... Oh, there's a soul heart in there. If we had a bomb, I would try to see if that's a secret room. Might do that if we can get one. Oh! No, thank you. Yeah. Oh, there's a bomb there. If we get another bomb, I will get this soul heart here. Nope. So let's try this. Please be a bomb. Dang it. Alright. It was a waste. Could have gotten the soul heart. Butterbean! That's for destroying a bunch of poo on the floor. So that's pretty cool. Keep getting rid of these guys because okay, we're getting a little bit of lag. Feeling the lag a little bit. I think it's something about when I'm recording, it just doesn't like some of the particles in the game. Sometimes it runs smoothly though, so I don't know. Alright, what do we got here? Mom's eyeshadow, charm tears. So now we have a chance to charm our enemies and they'll fight for us. And let's see if I can see it. Yep, see it's purple. That's awesome. We still only have 4 coins, so I'm not gonna worry about shop. Let's go fight the boss. So also I'm with, as well as trying to beat Mom's heart, I'm going to save my coins. I don't think we're gonna really use the shops just because just because I want to get Kane. Kane is my favorite character. Yeah, we're not getting a double deal on this floor. And he starts with a lucky foot, which he has like a really insane chance to get really good items. Every time I play as him, he ends up getting some pretty cool synergies going and stuff like that. What the hell is going on? I am doing awful. We need range. Nope. I don't. No, thank you. All right. So there's this third one. Nope. There we go. He did a lot of damage to us, though. That was not okay. Sorry, I got quiet there. I started focusing. We have hearts in the other room. Let's go pick them up. We also have Mom's shoe? Mom's heels. Range up, that's what we need. If we had a bomb, it'd be nice. Okay, that's everything in this floor, so let's go on to the next. We are in the cave, right? Part one. Getting Chad on there, Isaac, or Lazarus. Yep, caves, number one. Curse of the Blind? Don't know what that means. That's something new. I just stepped on that spider and... Okay, I don't like this guy. He is not cool. Not cool, dude. Okay, we got rid of him. This guy is just spawning spiders like crazy. Okay, another key in this room and it's empty. That is awesome. No secrets in here, so... Just gonna go ahead and keep moving. This guy, though, he's something else. Okay, so that room is gone. Or done, rather. These spiders are not gonna be fun. I'm not quite to the brimstone guys, that which I'm happy for because brimstone is annoying. What? That totally hit him. What is going on there? That one too. What the heck? hitbox is weird. Another key. I had no clue why we're getting so many keys. This is insane. The keys are nice, but bombs would be better. So, let's keep going this way. Nothing in there. Betcha I know where the secret room is. These guys. These guys. Nope. Dang it. I wish the piercing shot would, like, do damage to them. Even when they're down. Oh, look at that. Got both of them with that. That was awesome. Excuse me. Okay. Okay. Let's go down. More keys. And these guys are easier to get rid of. So. Look at that. And hearts. Well, since we don't take damage. Yes! What? I don't know what this is. HP up. What? What? Oh, it's like a random? It also full. Oh, that was lucky. We filled all our hearts. Now we have 5 heart containers and a soul heart. We are golden. I'm not worried about dying now. This is awesome. Okay. These guys are a pain. I'm gonna get myself stuck, aren't I? I'm not. Rest. Let's keep going, keep going, keep going. And that is it. Should be all of them. It was all of them. And let's go this way. No. I don't want to test the blood. I'm pretty sure it doesn't hurt me, but I don't want to lose my soul heart. I don't know. I just don't know. Another heart. We don't need them anymore. Haha. Nothing in this room. We only have 5, and we're not using the shops. So let's continue. Let's move on to the next floor, or let's go fight the boss. Down we go, and it looks like it's going to be a double boss because it's a big room. Yeah, 4 gurglings, double trouble. These guys, you've seen me fight these guys before as normal enemies. They're not that hard, but they are fast. It's the only problem here. Holy shit. Okay. Nope. Let's just not take any damage. Thank you though, because I would like to keep my hearts and get a double deal. Oh. Let's just kill what you like. Can we kill one? Is that a thing? Oh, damn it. So we can walk over these and not take damage because of our callus. That is fantastic to know. Can one of them die? Seriously. Jesus. He's charmed. Thanks. Okay, one of them's dead. Just so annoying. Ow! Shouldn't have hurt me. Whatever. No, no, no. Okay, there's so much blood. So much blood. Oh, blood everywhere. Oh, I am getting wrecked this game. Jesus. No devil deals. That might be obvious. He's dead. And dead. Give me those hearts. Another random. Tears and shot speed up. We got toothpicks. Sweet. So now our tears are bloody tears and they do even more damage. And shot speed is up, so that's nice. And we can dish out the pain even more. How long has this one been going? 12 minutes? That's not bad. 12 minute run. I'll take it. Oh my. I do not know how I got past all that. That was insane. Okay. That, on the other hand, was not my smartest move. Neither was that. Alright. I am not going to be able to get rid of guys like that. Oh, I'm getting lucky. Yeah, that guy's dead. This is an annoying room. Stop it. Stop it. Oh. Okay, got the turrets down. Just got to get rid of these guys. These guys are easy. Yep, one guy. He's dead. Okay, let's go up. This time. I'm not liking this. Too many flies. Too many cooks. There we go. And another heart. Or half a heart, rather. Poo, monster. Chugging along. Why you gotta chug? Okay, whoa. Watch where you are going there, buddy. I am not liking that. Not liking the way you're looking at me. Okay. This room is not. This is not okay. Let's go this way. Oh, great. Why'd I have to go in here? Oh, God. Skeleton guys. Skeleton guys or something. They're all dead, though, so that's okay. Give me that heart back. Thank you. And dead, dead, dead. And another heart container. What's over there? Nothing. Nothing. Okay. Nope. Why? Why? Yeah. Yeah, get him. Get him. My little purple skeleton dude. Okay. That is it for those guys. On to these guys. Woo! Didn't know that these were a thing. Never seen these guys before. I don't like them though. And a bomb. A boom. Well, we've got two keys to spare, so let's just go in here. More bombs. Finally we get bombs. Jeez. Let's blow these guys up and see what they do. Spiders and coins. So, it's alright, I guess. That's cool. Ow. Walked right into that one. Let's go over here. That heart container is going to be nice to have once we're done. Of course, as soon as I get past it, they take damage. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Yes, please. Nope. Stupid spiders. Make me look bad. Nope. Ha! God. Oh, that was awesome. Okay, those guys, because they don't have bone on their face, they can be damaged even when they're down. Which is good. Well, we still haven't found our item room, so let's go back. Go find that stinking thing. Where else could here? Let's try there. Yay, more money. Yay, gold poo. Yay. Okay, 22. We need 33 more. It'd be really cool if we could get the mo money item, the glasses. the dollar signs on them. Because then we do more damage the more coins we have. But, I don't know. That might be stretching. Asking too much of the game. It's not going to do me like that. It never does. Of course. Okay. We got Harlequin Baby. Double shot. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. We're gonna be taking names now. Let's get rid of all this poo in here. Because it could have hearts in it. And I need hearts. No, let's go down here. Alright, coin, yes please. And another heart. Sweet. So this is good. It's good. Could be better. Could be a lot better. But I'm okay with three hearts, because that's what we started with. It'd be nice to have five. It's always nice to have five. It's nice to have four. It's nice to have more than one, but we'll take what we have, which is three. Okay, Mega Fatty. So this guy's pretty easy. He's just faster than normal. Yeah. Okay, are you gonna suck me in? Nope, you're gonna try to squish me again. You make a fatty. You. No! And barf. Bleh. Ugh. Barf everywhere. Oh, and poo. Gross. Oh. Why do you do that? That's gross. Okay, ew. Sharded. Oh god. Almost got me. Oh no. It's getting faster. Oh, yep, you got me. That's what I was afraid of. And no devil deal. But we got HP up, so that's a thing. We're just rolling in the HP. This is awesome. Okay, we're just gonna skip those. Because you've seen all of them now. No bomb. Let's get rid of this and this. Okay. These guys, of course. No! Why did I go in that corner? That was dumb. Let's get it. Why not? Ooh, okay, a rusted key. Well, we don't need that because we have plenty of keys. Rusted key makes it so that you're more likely to get keys out of rooms. This is nice. This is really nice because I can just do this. This room isn't nearly as bad as it usually is. And we get a bomb out of it. Just one, but I'll take it. Let's use that bomb to do this. Hey, look at that. Super secret room right off the bat with a cursed heart. Sweet. Feeling a little better. Now if we can get more HP so we can... Okay. Mini boss room. I don't want to. You guys are annoying. Okay, they're dead. What's in here? Dingle! This is like basically Dingle. Just bigger. This room is fun. Because it's just a lot of poo. Why you do this? Now you both die. See, look at that. Both died. Yeah, I got a key out of it. Let's go this way. These guys. Fantastic. Luckily, my tears can pierce through them, through their front. See, I can kill those guys from the front, but I have to wait for the skeleton guys to pop up still. It doesn't make sense to me, but... You'd think you'd be able to pierce through them, but whatever. I think these big rooms are really weird. My PC doesn't like them. Excuse me. Okay, boss room already. And with a boss room right here. Thanks, but no thanks. Thanks, but no thanks. Me too. I don't want you. Get out of my life! Oh no. Oh no. They're pulling me towards the spikes that do no damage. I think we're going to keep this, the callus. It's nice. It's really nice. Unless we get something that, like, I don't know, makes us fly or something like that. Something ridiculous. Okay, that was really close. And Blackheart's gone. No! No! Ha! Ha! Look what happened. This is what happens when you mess with me. There's a secret rock, or a lucky rock, whatever, fake rock, whatever, I can't, words, hard, paying too much attention. Oh yes, two of hearts, gave us two heart containers. And a soul rock, soul heart, soul rock. Words, man, they escape me sometimes. I'm gonna lose that soul container, soul heart container in this room. Look at that, it's gone already. Knew it. And what do we got here? Two of diamonds. It gives us two. Oh, it doubled our money. Holy crap, we need three more. Infestation shot. Don't know what that means, but I'll take it. Now we have a spider on our head. It's kind of gross. Oh, when we kill enemies, we get a little spider buddy. That's cool. Let's do this, because I have a feeling it's right there. I was wrong. I was horribly, horribly wrong. I should have went into this room first. Dang it. So, I don't remember if I said so in one of the last episodes, but you'll know if there's a secret room because you have to be able to walk up to that wall where a door would be. It can't be obstructed, so it can't be... There can't be a rock there, there can't be spikes, there can't be a drop-off, you know, it has to be just a normal room. So, like, there could be, and it probably is right here, there could be one right there because there's nothing in the way. Actually, let's check. Yeah, it's probably right there. So if we get another bomb, we'll try that. Just, you know what? You know what? We have keys. Oh, there we go. Got Kane. Okay, so we'll try Kane next game. Because Kane is awesome. Unless you guys want to see, like, Azazel or something. I'm going to keep this last key. Okay. Nothing in that room. Just a waste of keys. I was hoping maybe he'd give us a bomb. Or a soul heart container. But, no. Where's the boss room? Let's go up. Okay. It's probably a double boss. Fantastic. Double trouble. Let's keep going up. Where are we at? 23 minutes. Not bad. We're doing pretty good. Blighted Ovium? I think that's what it says? That is weird. I've never fought this guy. No, he shoots brimstone. I don't like it. Oh! I had to. I don't like this. This guy is not cool. He is not cool at all. Holy shit. Okay, so you have to get rid of those guys. Yeah, okay. Okay, whatever you guys say. That's ridiculous. Yes, please. Tears and shot speed up. We're doing better. And we have a lot of spiders now. Skip that. We're on Mom's floor. Oh boy. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that shot speed. Okay, don't want those guys. It's these guys we want to take care of. Because they do damage, and the other guys do too, but can't kill them. Nope. You're dead. You're dead. You're all dead. Let's go up. No bomb. And I don't want to waste my key. Yeah, we have keys to spare now. Or dollars to spare. It's a fly! No! I keep wanting to not step on spikes, but I keep forgetting that we don't take damage. I have to remind myself. Okay. I'm gonna spend a few more dollars on here. Bomb? Yes. Oh, troll bomb. Oh. Got me. Oh no! Lard? Bucket of lard? More HP! Holy crap! Oh, holy crap. Okay. Look at that. We unlocked Magnum and we unlocked Kane this game. That is fantastic. I'm liking this. We are fat lard now. Little chub muffin. Just call me the Chubster. Okay, so we got our item. I'm gonna get some hearts, but you know what? Let's go to the arcade. Okay, there's a donation machine, so let's donate till it breaks. This will make our shop better. A blue map has appeared. That is awesome. So now if we pick that up, it'll show us everything on the on all the floors, I believe. And store level 2. Blood donation machine and another one of those. Let's just keep donating till it breaks. It might not break. If it doesn't, that's fine. Let's say donate to 40. Play the slots a little bit. Got a key out of it. Cool. Got a bomb out of it. Even better. More money. Okay, like I need that. Let's get this up to 50. I think 50 is level 3. Oh, it broke. Okay. That hurt me. Money. Okay. No. Nope. More money. I don't need money, but I'll take it. Another heart. That's what we want. We want hearts. But I want like a soul heart. Or a cursed heart from this. A pill. 48 outer energy. I'll take it just because. If it gives us another pill, that'd be cool. Alright, last dollar. Gave us another dollar, okay. And another pill, another 48 hour energy. That is dumb. Okay. Oh my god. Good thing we got a coin or a key, because we're not gonna have it if we don't. Yeah, of course. Let's go back to the arcade. We got 10 more coins to use. Another pill. What's this one? Luck up. That's fantastic. That's what we need right now. Give me not that. Another key. Okay, I'll take that. So I didn't waste my key. In fact, I even got one out of it. Okay, I think there might be a secret room right here. Let's try that. Nope. It means it's up there, probably. Nope. Not worth it. It's right here. Watch. It's right there. Guarantee it. Yep. See? Found it. Oh my god, that room. Those guys like to pull you away. Not cool. They slow you down like crazy. Yeah, let's see some. I don't know why I'm doing this, because we don't need it. Let's just go fight Mom. Ow! Punk ass. Sweet. And the infestation shot's gonna be awesome against Mom, because Mom spawns enemies. So for every guy we kill, we'll get a spider. Okay, here we go. Oh, yep. Yeah. Watch for the shadows. Oh yeah. Mama's going down. Oh, nope. We're gonna take her out. No problem. Ow. No. Nope, no. I don't want any of your bullcrap. Okay. Okay. Even better. Let's keep. God dang it. Might not beat her. Might have been overconfident. I'm totally overconfident. No. No. Okay. I spoke too soon, guys. This might be the end. So now we have learned, don't be overconfident in this game. Or Mom will kill you. Oh. Oh, whoa. I had an extra life. Okay, that was the end. I stopped paying attention for a second. I looked away. Alright. So that's the end of that video. End of that run. Next time we'll try Kane. Leave a like and a comment, as usual. Let me know if you like it. And I'll see you guys next time.